No, that seat does not have my name on it. I mean, you know, Tom Cruise is a nice... Okay.
For you, anything.
Thank you. Thank you. I bet it looks good on the back of my jacket,
too. No, it's
too.
Dry. Let me feel.
Are you sure?
Yeah, it's dry. It's okay.
It's great. You're
It'll
stuck
funny,
now with
this. It'll be funny, because you'll have linen on the back of your thing. I saw you just recently in concert. I've seen you so many times in concert, but I just saw you a few months ago. We were in New Jersey. We were at the Meadowlands. Can I tell you something? You had 30,000 people singing along to every single word.
They better.
Yeah.
They, you know, for the most part, these people know the lyrics better than I do, so I really have to be on my toes.
And, I mean,
it was fun.
It is. It's amazing to see all generations, all colors, all types of people, construction workers to businessmen. I mean, you had such an effect in music.
Well, thank you. I mean...
I don't know.
What can I say?
The CD, the box set, In My Lifetime, it has pretty much nearly everything, right?
It's got everything. It's all the original hit recordings, about 15 or 16 unreleased things. There's three or four very embarrassing early demos, which... I guess, you know, I'm a little embarrassed by, but we let them on there. They're very early. I wrote them when I was a teenager.
What's your favorite song you ever did?
Probably my favorite is Sweet Caroline, because everybody kind of gets along with it.
Good
time
never seems so good.
Thank you, sweetheart.
Now, we're going to tell everyone about your daughter's charity, about the bear that you gave everyone here, because that's very important.
Yes, you know, we... All right, look at
bears.
That. That's fantastic. These bears represent just... they're symbolic, really. My beautiful daughter, Ellen, started a foundation to help abused children, and we're selling these at the concert, and all the proceeds and the profits go to this... particular charity. It's called Children Who Never Forget, and everybody in the audience has got one. I hope a lot of people buy them at the concert, because it goes to a good thing.
What's the name of the bear?
It's the bear?
Yeah.
Oh, you know, we got to get a name for the bear.
The bear doesn't have a name?
The bear has no name, so we're going to have to... You have a name for it? You think.
Sky.
Sky.
Lonely looking sky, lonely sky, lonely looking sky.
I think that bear should be called the Sky Bear, and people will buy him Sky, they'll take it home, they'll go, lonely looking sky. What do you think? Talk to your daughter.
I'll talk to Ellen, and we'll decide. But I think it's a great idea.
All right, don't go anywhere. We want to talk to you more, we want to sing more.
I'm
don't
not moving.
Go, don't
I'm
leave.
I'm not moving. All Thank
right.
you, sweetie.
We'll be right back after this.
Oh, that's from the Dick Clark Show.
Dick Clark Show.
Yeah.
First time. TV on the Dick Clark Show, and you weren't really getting all the words there, were you?
No, I tell you, you know, it's lip syncing is a real problem for me. Here we have a beautiful live band. I can sing, and you know, for better or for worse, it's live and it happens. But on those shows, they play the record and you sing along, and I was never very good at it. And if you really look at that clip, I didn't get one right. I mean, it was amazing. They didn't cut or anything.
You were a bad Millie Vanilli.
I was very bad.
Now, Neil, everyone knows you and Barbara went to the same high school. You're good friends. You did a song together.
Yeah, we did.
I was wondering, possibly.
What, Rosie? Tell me.
If you could
tell
maybe,
me, sweetheart.
If you could possibly do You Don't Bring Me Flowers. And, you know, it's a duet, so I don't know who you do it with. But I don't think she's here. Let me look. Oh, no. So I just thought maybe. You will?
Yes.
All right, let's go do it.
Come on.
All right, now Neil, remember I'm not Barbara. I know it's a surprise. I hope I'm in the right key. I'm probably not, but it's still a thrill.
I think you're gonna do great.
Thank you, Neil. They all kissed me, all the biggies, Tom, Neil, they all kissed me.
Yeah, but Tom didn't kiss you on the lips.
This is a big week for me. I'm telling you right now. A big week.
Wow.
Woo, yeah, there's a little electricity there,
wow.
huh? Yeah, they're still on fire, tingly from Tommy. Go ahead. No, I'm not gonna do good. Try not to think of Barb. I'm not, not even an eighth. Go ahead.
You don't bring me flowers. You don't sing me love songs. You hardly talk to me anymore when I come through the door at the end of the day.
I remember when you couldn't wait to love me. Used to hate to leave me. Now after loving me late at night, when it's good for you, Neil, and you're feeling all right, well, you just roll over and turn out the light. You don't bring me flowers anymore.
It used to be so natural.
Used to be. Sorry.
I talk about forever. But used to be's don't count anymore. They just lay on the floor till we sweep them away.
And baby, I remember all the things you taught me. That's my mama. I learned how to cry. It's you.
I learned how to love, even learned how to lie. Me?
Yeah, you. Oh, I'll take it.
It's take you. It, kiddo.
All right. So you think I could learn how to turn you goodbye?
Cause you don't bring me flowers
anymore.
When you think I could learn how to tell you goodbye.
Oh, no, sorry. You don't say you need me.
And you don't sing me love songs.
You don't bring me flowers.